first to Robinson. It's incomplete along the sideline. Good job by Bortles to escape a sack there.
It was a great job by Bortles, but he's got to make that throw, Andrew. I mean, that was exactly what you're looking for in that situation. Your receiver was looking back at you. Throw the ball where it's catchable. The defender has no idea the ball's in the air. That should have been a big completion.
You see the two turnovers today by the Texans. Those were two interceptions thrown by Brock Osweiler, who was benched in favor of the backup, Tom Savage. It's been Savage since the first half. Second down and 10 with 2:09 to go. Bortles sideline again, incomplete. Robinson, the intended target. Boyer again on the coverage. And it's third down.
Looked like Boyer got away with one there to me. I don't know.
Yeah, that looked like more of a penalty than the one they called earlier in the drive.
Hanging on the whole time.
And I think you're right. Those two guys, you've got to get two very easy completions. Bortles did a nice job escaping the sack on the earlier one, but I think once he escapes, he doesn't show patience after he escapes. He doesn't use all the time that he buys himself, and it costs him in situations like that.
Jacksonville just 3-for-12 on third downs, and Blake Bortles has to burn a timeout. Wow, that could change that. So two timeouts remaining for the Jaguars. They also have the two-minute warning with 2:05 to go. It's third down and 10. Crowd on its feet here in Houston. Movement on the line. Cloudy's pointing against Jacksonville, and it is on the Jaguars.
First down offense, number 68.
Kelvin Beecham called for the penalty.
How many times have we said it today? The timing for these mistakes for the Jaguars, you just can't make this stuff up. That little flinch. Now, here Bortles has got to understand, it is not, you don't have to convert it on this play. You got to get at least half of it to give yourselves a makeable opportunity on fourth down.
91 yards in penalties today for Jacksonville, and they're the second most penalized team in the NFL. Third and 15. Bortles on the run. Throws back across his body and incomplete. And that takes us to the two-minute warning. It's fourth and 15 when we come back. You're watching the NFL on CBS. Conversions in 11 attempts. Bortles, pressure coming. He gets away. Still on his feet, and now he's taken down. He was down before he threw it. The Texans defense rises up again.
Well, I don't know if they ever ruled Bortles down here. He fights and fights. But the bottom line is it doesn't matter because the pass is incomplete anyway.
Antonio Smith, the 35-year-old veteran, getting his arms on Bortles here. It does appear that Bortles